Are you health conscious and curious about the effects chemicals, biological substances, and radiation have on humans and the environment? Do you have an eye for detail with good organizational skills? Do you like working on precise tasks using specialized instruments? If all this applies to you, you might have a positive reaction to the idea of being a toxicologist. Toxicologists assess the hazards of chemical, biological, and physical substances at different levels of exposure and research the harm they could cause. They run lab tests on cosmetics, food, and other materials to find ways to improve industrial and environmental safety and to protect the public. To analyze this problem-solving career, we talked to a toxicologist working in Alberta.
Hello, my name is Brita and I'm a toxicologist. A toxicologist is someone who studies the negative effects of chemicals on living organisms in the environment. And in my role specifically, I focus on water environments, so how chemicals affect aquatic organisms. Toxicologists can work in a variety of different industries. You can work in consulting, like myself. You can also work in government. You can work in academia as a researcher. You can also work for just general research and development companies, so looking at environment or chemistry, pesticide development, things like that. So there's a lot of different opportunities for toxicologists. I was inspired to become a toxicologist really right out of grade 12. My dad came home one day with a pamphlet on toxicology, and I'd heard a lot about it from watching crime investigation shows, and I thought it'd be a really cool and interesting career path. And so I went for it, and I really enjoy it. Toxicologists can work in offices, they can work in laboratories, they can work out in the field collecting samples. So there's a lot of opportunities to work in different spaces in this position. Typical day involves coming into the office. I usually check my emails first thing. In any given day, I'm working on a variety of projects. So I could be working on a report, designing a study, working out how we're going to get field staff into the field collecting samples, and those samples are going to get to the lab, and coordinating all of that. So there's a lot of variety. Some of my duties and responsibilities as a toxicologist involve designing toxicity studies, so those can be regulatory toxicology programs, as well as special studies that involve looking at where we collect tox samples, how we collect them, how many we collect.
We have rainbow trout testing.
I also help implement those studies, so coordinating with field staff and with toxicity testing laboratories. And then another duty is reporting. So bringing all of this information together in the context of the project and trying to figure out what the health of the aquatic system is. A toxicologist needs to be a critical and analytical thinker. I think that's one of the most key skills. You also need to be very organized, especially with the logistics side of tox sampling. It's also important to be able to work on your own as well as part of a team and be able to interpret data.
Testing with Daphnia magna, which is a crustacean.
My educational background is in toxicology specifically, so I have a master's of science in toxicology. However, you can have a bachelor's of science in another field with courses in toxicology and still become a toxicologist. If someone's interested in becoming a toxicologist, I would tell them really to get out in the field and explore and see how things are happening out in the environment. Something I'm really proud of is being able to work on a project through its whole cycle from design to implementation to reporting, and at the end of the day, know that my work is helping contribute to a healthy environment.
The work of toxicologists is an antidote to the harmful effects of chemicals, plant and animal toxins or poisons, and radiation on humans, animals, and the environment. It takes teamwork, critical thinking, and a step-by-step approach, but the rewards are healthy. Learn more about this occupation, including educational requirements and salary ranges in the occupational profile on the ALIS website, and find out about related occupations, like food scientist and microbiologist. Explore the possibilities. Go to ALIS.alberta.ca.